So the Maa community want what they term as its illegally acquired land reclaimed and historical land injustices addressed. The community is proposing radical measures to land ownership in their counties, limiting it to 5 acres at least as the least acreage. This is to prevent rampant subdivision of land that is detrimental to their pastoralist lifestyle, as Sam Ogina reports from Narok County.
The Maa consultative meeting in Narok was a preamble of the BBI rally scheduled for Saturday. The meeting bringing together Maa-speaking communities from Kajiado, Narok, Laikipia, and Samburu counties to adopt a common position to be presented to the BBI task force team. Stung by decades of historical land injustices, the Maa community is now pushing for extreme changes in land ownership within their counties.
A policy and legal mechanism for establishment of land use zoning and minimum acreage of 5 acres in land subdivision.
Na hii manyumba, hii mawatu wote wamenunua mashamba kwa sababu ni wengi. Wasiweke electric fence, wawache tu. Ndio hata hiyo ngombe yetu wakienda kukula, wakule kwa sababu hapo ni kwetu.
As people of Narok, we appreciate and the Maa counties the opportunity we have been given to come and bring up our issues.
The community is also advocating for the implementation of various land task force reports, including the Ndungu land report. They want what they term as illegally acquired land repossessed and reverted back to the community, claiming land injustices meted on the community has disrupted their pastoralist lifestyle.
We have specific problems that we want Kenya to know, that we want to be addressed by the law and hopefully the changes that are coming, which ultimately will be good for everybody who lives in the Maa region, regardless of your tribe, regardless of your gender, regardless of your religion, but also address the pain of the Maa people.
Nimeongea na Rais Uhuru Kenyatta juu ya mambo kitongoji. Mpaka jana akanihakikishia kwamba anashughulikia hii maneno na suluhisho itapatikana ya kurudisha kila mtu. Na hakuna mtu atatolewa kule kitongoji.
The meeting also pushing for the conversion of national game parks found within their counties to game reserves under county management. This coupled by a 30% revenue share with the tourism fund to be directed to fund various county projects.
This is our resource that we must have a say to manage and benefit from the resources that or from the money that accrue from these resources.
So when we talk about these things, we are not actually telling other Kenyans that they are not part of us. They are part of us.
Yale ambayo tunasema tutaki mtu yote afukuzwe arudi kwako pan. Tunataka kuona kama Wakenya wanapata haki yao pale ambao wao wanaishi yote.
As a marginalized community, the Maa wants restricted outsourcing of professionals into their counties, even as they push for radical measures, indicating that 75% of all county jobs should be given to the indigenous community. Nonetheless, a section of leaders stormed out of the meeting, citing seclusion. Narok Deputy Governor Evelyn Arwasa and Emiru Wadikiri MP Johanna Ngeno left the meeting in a huff on claims of being sidelined.
Historical land injustices and marginalization still remains a thorny issue within the Maa community. And to make amends, the community is seizing the BBI moment to rewrite its past, probably this time round, once and for all. Samogina Citizen TV,